What's up, everybody? GameDropsPops here. We are going to do part 6 of Walking Dead Destinies. Last episode, we found Majhonne. Lost Carol in the mix, but what I like about this game, it does stick to the timeline, but it also has variations within it, which is pretty cool, man. You know, rescue. In a moment. We also had old man find a bag of weapons and he lost his leg in the middle of that too. So a lot's been going on.
Welcome to Woodbury. Come with me.
What is this place?
You've been out there a long time. While you were, I was building this.
How many you got here?
73. Eileen's due any day now, so
this guy's got his
kid will make it 74.
Stiff as a hand.
Still a work in progress, but Rome wasn't built in a day.
That's a bold comparison.
Alright. So we can't hold that stuff from Majhonne.
This will come in.
Well, this is where I live. You need me? This is where you can find me.
Right. As long as you call ahead, if you catch my drift.
What drift is that, freak?
I'll keep that in mind.
Yeah. Don't listen to him. I'm a busy man. I make time for my people. The walls haven't been breached in over a month. There have been no casualties inside since early winter.
That's not possible.
It is when we have a strict curfew. Nobody out after dark. Noise and light are kept at a bare minimum.
Nice find.
Armed guards on the fence and patrolling the perimeter to keep the biters away.
That's gonna be great.
Sure is.
That's how it is.
That's how it is. I guess that's how it is.
A few of our people are former military. By and large, are self-trained.
Something's shining over here. Caught my eye.
It can. And it is.
Jackpot. That's gonna be great.
Herschel, that's the old dude that lost his leg. Forgot his name for a second. What's that over there? Something also sparkling. Sweet. Pays to pay attention, you know what I'm saying?
I should head to the objective.
I'm going now.
Got a biter coming in, Governor.
Governor.
Where?
They call you that?
Some nicknames stick whether you want them to or not.
Buzz is a nickname. Governor is a title. There's a difference.
Maybe.
Fire.
But I protect the city and the people in it. They can call me what they want. I'd still do it. This way.
I'm gonna call you dead.
What's all this?
You'll see. Gotta keep people entertained.
You call this entertainment? This is sick. What's your real name, anyway?
I'll never tell.
Never.
You will sometime.
Drop it. I mean it.
Easy.
Great.
Not sure I like you, Sith.
I think the tour's over now. I'll show you to your room.
My room. My room. My lovely lady room.
I'm not staying here.
I'm going this way. No, I'm not.
I should head to the objective.
Okay, I guess I'm heading to the objective. Oh. Lead the way, Jabron.
You're not in a position to decide. I am. That's the way things work around here.
I like the way that sounds.
I should head to the objective.
I want to go shop. Tomatoes, corn. My room has wood windows. Alright, look at this guy.
BBS. Get some rest. We'll see you in the morning.
Morning without a G. You'll be mourning in the morning, Gov. Alright. Time to...
Hell with that. I'm getting out of here. Now.
Yeah. Got my katana. There's something wrong. This governor got dirty. I don't like dirty governors. Days ago. It was just not today, but yesterday. Or maybe the day before that. Made to suffer. Somebody's gonna suffer. Get to look for items here. Kill a few town folk. Another radio sitting here.
Nice find. Let's do this.
Something I can use. Checkpoint. Maybe back at that open door in here.
Great. Great.
Okay, maybe I just have to cut the lock out of my sword. Let's try that. Thank you.
still distract him? Got it.
To find my sword. Okay, I want to see if I can find a way to open that door. Before we go forward. Okay, there's nothing there to take or gain. So it looks like the way we were is the only way to go. Mullets and morphs. Oh my god. That is the only way we can go. So, that is the way we're gonna go. Can't open that door. Really need to find my sword. Where is it?
distract him. This'll distract him. Don't mind if I do. Damn it. This'll distract him. Great.
Gun too.
I need something to distract that guard.
Man, I'd kill for a cold beer.
Yes, this beats sleeping in the woods.
I'm still a damn security guard.
Brave new world, huh?
Hey, you! You're not allowed here. Let's get you back to your room.
Standing right there. They do stay there a while.
Breaking this bottle should do the trick.
Guess this beats sleeping in the woods.
Maybe so.
I need something to distract that guard.
The world ends, and I'm a damn security guard.
Okay, what are we looking for?
Oh, I can use those pliers to break the lock.
Nice.
Don't mind if I do.
Old cutters.
That should be the fastest way back. Golf. Give me a break.
I'll take that, thanks. Got it.
Did it. Yes. Hopefully my katana's in here. Start slicing and dicing.
It'd be safer if I go over.
Brave new world, huh?
Brave new world, huh?
At the window. There's my sword. Yes.
Sharp as the devil.
Don't hurt my little girl.
All right. We gotta do what the show does.
What have you done?
We've got an intruder!
Alright, I chopped you to pieces.
Sounds on high alert.
Now, K-Not ready. K-Not ready.
See, I like things better now than before.
My blood is boiling!
Take every one of them out.
Main Street's the only way out.
We've got an intruder!
I'll take that, thanks.
We got company!
Okay, slice them and dice them in.
Lock and load. Finders keepers. More ammo's always welcome. The rooftop. Right between the eyes.
Okay, I'm looking for as many items as I can find.
It's time to stay dead.
Sniper rifle.
More ammo's always lock and load.
You didn't even know I was there, did you?
We got company!
Yeah.
great. Don't mind if I do. I need to pick the edge. I'll take that, thanks.
Bro.
I'll take that, then. Don't mind if I do. Great. Shit, they saw me. Finders keepers.
Lock and load.
Finders keepers. Finders keepers.
Have to find another way.
We got company!
Gotta put you back down now.
Ah! Ah!
I need a breather.
And load. More ammo's always welcome. Finders keepers. More ammo's always finders keepers. More ammo's always welcome. I need to pick the edge off. I'll take that. Thanks. Lock and load. More ammo's always welcome. Lock and load. Finders keepers. Finders keepers. More ammo's always welcome. More ammo's always welcome. More ammo's always welcome. Lock and load. Finders keepers. More ammo's always welcome. Don't mind if I... I'll take that, thanks. Finders keepers. Always welcome. They're organized. They're heavily armed, and they've got your guy. That's what you're up against.
Sounds like we need more guns.
I can help.
I I'm grateful.
Still a mystery person here.
See what else needs doing. What we can delegate.
God, it's snowing again outside.
Gotta find some ammo and weapons.
Load. I'll take that, thanks.
One of them.
Finders keepers. I'll take that, thanks.
Next.
Shit,
city.
Got it. Time to pick them off one by one. Bring it, asshole! Time to pick them off one by one. Right between the eyes.
Get out of here.
I could use some nips.
I need to take the edge off.
Bring out the big guns. Time to pick them off one by one. Need healing.
More ammo's always welcome. Finders keepers. Take that, thanks.
I need to take the edge off.
Keepers.
exhausted. Time to bring out the big guns. Don't mind if I do. Time to bring out the big guns. More ammo's always welcome.
Hey. I need to take the edge off.
Don't mind if I do. Don't mind if I do. Don't mind if I do. Teach those bastards a lesson.
Jeez Louise. What a mission that was, man.
I'll protect my home. Right now? I think you should know about this. Listen to me. I'm not doing anything wrong. Give me a break.
When I first found out I was pregnant, I was horrified. I couldn't bring a family into this. So I was gonna stop it.
Okay, we're gonna rescue Daryl.
What we found on the side of the road. A stray that was gonna cause trouble for us. An old friend of T-Dog. What do you say? A hand for a hand? Time for a little payback? You wanted a reunion, you got it.
Thank you.
Lock and load, lock and load, lock and load. Gonna do some serious damage with this. That's right.
We need to take out the...
Always welcome.
We need to take out those army trucks. Make sure they can't be used against us. Vehicle! Take it out!
This hell.
Need healing. I'll take that, thanks. This helps. Thanks. Lock and load.
Okay, we need two more trucks for it. door.
Don't mind if I do. I need to take the edge off.
Got it.
Okay, we'll have to leave it here. What a crazy episode, man.
Blood's boiling!
This time stay dead. Down.
Walk us on the fence. Better clear him.
This episode, we'll come back for part 7, or is it 6, 7, whatever it is. Sites, so hold on to that. Alright. We'll start with my YouTube channel and we'll just branch out from there. Here it is here. In my description box is everything you need to find. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel, please, and thank you. And if you got time, I got links down here that you can check out. Here is my Wii U, Switch, friend code, Xbox, PlayStation. These links take you places. Just click them and you'll check out all my stuff, like my Kick page, Facebook, Oh man, the internet's real slow. I got my Twitter. And I got my TikTok page you can check out too. I gamedropspop on that as well. If you already are friend, followers, subscribers, thanks so much. I'm out of here for now. Peace. Later.